Cool. So, we are back with more Nier Automata. And yeah, I just spent 3 hours. I think an hour or two is from, maybe half an hour to an hour is from my last recording that get us our fishing encyclopedia from like 50-something% to 68%. It used us like 3 hours in. Yeah, some say it's meaningless. Also, the tutorial I was 98% and ended up I just need to equip a taunt chip and get the tutorial on taunting. Turns out 2B and 9S taunt is just spamming the flashlight with the pot. So yeah, that one we got in 100%. Fishing is, oh my god, fishing is just a pain in the ass, to be honest. But, you know, it's, I am not gonna record the fishing part because the fishing part is totally meaningless. But isn't this the context of this game? A lot of stuff you do in this game are ultimately meaningless. Like the Pascal village, like, yeah, if you are not going for ending E, everything, literally every single thing you do in this game as any character are utterly meaningless. Every single quest, every single android, every single interaction, if you are not going for ending E, it is ultimately totally meaningless. Also, when I'm fishing, I found this recording message from 2B29S saying that the time spending with 9S is light in the darkness or something like that. Just that 2B really values the time spending with 9S and just further adds into the sadness of the game. And yeah, let's continue the archive grinding. So, overall information, we get it to Rex DVD, deeper profile. Mysterious 1, 2, 3, 4, and then Gaston report 1 to 11, and then machine research report. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 4. 4 is located at desert zone, located in a hidden corner in the desert camp area. Desert cam area, okay. Really is desert cam area, I thought. Number four, didn't we got number four already? Yeah, thou shalt not live on level ground. I swear to god, sometimes the quick saving is not working. I swear to god, sometimes the quick save just doesn't work. I think I should have gotten this before. I think I already got this. But the game doesn't save or something. Oh, not this one. It's, yeah, I clicked the wrong one. It's the Gusto report. City ruins. City ruins after Emil's memories. Okay, city ruins. Go inside and follow the cave down until you go into section of small leg and two small sphere enemies. Wait! Above the city ruins cave section, some broken piles can be jumped onto. Oh, there's a locked door open with elevator key? Go to city ruins after finishing. Where is the city ruins? You know, go to city ruins. Which one though? Center or something? Cave section. Above the ruined cave section. Some broken piece can be jumped onto. Jump into. There's a locked door with that opens with elevator key. Come on, this again. This is getting. Yeah, this is getting a little bit annoying. Some broken powers can be jumped into. Some broken powers can be jumped into. At least tell me after I come up from here, which side do I go, right? Some broken power can be jumped into. Where though? Yep, I will just straight up go do a search instead of wasting my time. Break up search it. There's no point trying to figure it out. How do people. The wiki is not even completed. But yet, a lot of people are 100% in the game. Those people are so good. And there's no effective way of finding it because, again, the wiki is nowhere near finishing. And some of the pile can be jumped in is still. The item find chip only allows you to see the items instead of doors, so. Some broken piles can be jumped into. About some broken piles can be jumped into. What do you mean some piles can be jumped into? Yeah, above this. Again, at least tell me which direction we should be going. Then, you know, something like these places? Wait, they are not hostile though. Damn. Some of them can be jumped into, huh? And we see nothing. Again, I really hope you can play as 2B more instead of playing 9S all the time, simply because he's the only one who can hack. Some piles can be jumped into, that is not that is not a good instruction, you know. There's a door that can open by elevator key. Wow, seriously? How are you supposed to... Okay, let me see if elevator key have something to set. Unlocks an elevator in shopping mall. Damn! Compiles can be jumped onto. There's a locked door that opens with elevator key. There's one. There's one. You are not giving any useful information like that. Help a fellow player, man. Some broken piles can be jumped into in one. There's a locked door, but seriously, man, you might as well not say anything if you are going like that. At least it narrowed it down, true, but it doesn't actually help, to be honest. Trying to 100% this is a pain in the ass. Like, there's item in here, so would there be... This goes to the Flooded City, I think. Also, I remember seeing a chest when I'm running around up there, so might as well, it could be that chest, so at least we can narrow it down further, of which place I should be trying to search. Because I think you need to be close enough for chest to even appear. I remember there's a chest I see when I'm running above or everything. So no? Really? Like these places? Can you get up? You! Why don't you do the... Oh, yeah, is that... Yeah, I see the chest. So it must be around here somewhere, right? It must be around here somewhere. Oh, fuck it. Maybe it is just this one. Maybe it's just this one. there's one you can. Where is the one? That is. Damn. Finding four. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. It's difficult to find, man. Got it. Nobody is putting effective information in. Yeah. Google search doesn't help. Because a lot of the quests and stuff are still not. Are still not very. Complete, so it just makes that it is super hard to. Okay, above the city ruins cave section, some broken piles can be jumped into. Again, if you are. You might as well not give any kind of information. If you are just going to say one of them. Yep, I still appreciate it. You are telling me it's around here somewhere, but. This is a gigantic place. That is the problem. This is a gigantic place. This. That is not gonna help me do anything at all. What do you mean one of them? It's how high up? It's like that hole there? Is that And then I will have to go after Nier Automata. I will have to go and play another set, another game that nobody ever have a good ending, Dark Souls, with the last DLC of the series that is supposed to conclude the entire series. I hoped. Oh! Would this help? Maybe. Would it be in one of these? Because it allows you to get in, right? can be jumped in and one of them. I don't even. We can't even locate doors in maps. Okay, I can't. This is. One of them. That's all we get. One of them. One of them. Oh my god. I'm so triggered by that. What's wrong with you? One of them is. It really triggers me. To know. Okay. Yeah, I will have to come back later for this. This is. Yeah. Or maybe I can. Get what I cannot find and post it on forums and stuff. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I need 7, 8, 9. These should not be that difficult. What? Again? Some broken parts can be jumped into. In one, there's a locked door that opens with elevator. That's the exact same thing. What the fuck? But I thought I've seen some Project Report 7 location. So maybe that can allow us to find some of them. Oh, okay, pipes, the pipes, okay, oh, I'm literally right out of that. Okay, I thought the pipe could be used at some point, so, oh, so number 4 is also the pipes. I guess all the pipes have some of these, but why would they make such elevator inside pipes is what. What sense does it make if you need to do this? Level 60. Not as low level as a lot of others. Whatever. Actually, I wanted to take shit, a magnetic plate. Actually, these hidden places should give you, oh, at least the items are rare items, you know. Why do they make access to this area? Why do they give make access with this in this area? Just to store the Gastel reports? Just to store those Gastel reports? That wouldn't make sense to me. To be honest, that wouldn't make sense to me. Yeah, why would you make access to... What the fuck, camera? Why would you make access to these places? Just some random cave without an exit? Yeah, that really doesn't make sense to me. Meteorites. Do I jump down here? I want to see if there's anything else in the other places first. There's another way to go in. I hear explosions too. Oh, it's the robot I got. Okay. It's the android I got. And you cannot access this? Really? There's still locked doors. More locked doors. That's where I come from, right? Yep. Why would they make access to this place? Inside a pipe, nonetheless. Up with these underground caves that are basically empty. What? There's like a lot of there's a lot of stuff under here, it seems. Okay, spear. There's like a lot of stuff in here. Why is there so many stuff hidden here? I don't even... Huh. Who made these places? Yep, Gastel Report 7. It has been decided that the United Nations will launch a full-scale investigation and emergency operation in order to identify the cause of a massive Legion outbreak in the Tokyo area. we got a project guest to be shared as part of this effort. Though we will insist that any information which leaves the country must first be verified on committee. Background information we then relapses. Name tentative. Let's keep in confidence. I got this one. Okay, nothing else here. We can still drop down further though. Whoa, that's a gigantic robot there. And he doesn't seem to care. Oh, it doesn't really hurt. Oh, these are not enhanced enemy, that's why. Is that me? Seriously? That guy could totally one-shot me if I'm not careful. A lot of people die here too. Also, I've seen a lot of people's body and then they are never gone. They are always here. Their bodies are always here. So I'm not sure, but then again, they are not. This game is not made for network play, so I guess they just saved the. Okay, that's interesting. Yep, fuck these guys. Fuck these guys. Just fuck these guys. just fuck these guys. Enhanced robots, not a bad thing. Oh, it's not new units, huh? Was hoping to I can extend the stupid encyclopedia of the memory alloy. Still useful though. I think the ground floor will unlock the elevator to go back up to the locked elevator. These underground caves are like, you know, why are they here? There's water down there. need to fish here actually. Or maybe the underground cave means here, so I need to fish around here. Is that so? Oh, you... What happened? Okay, okay, you... Can you even... Yeah, you can... Why can't you fish? Or maybe the enemy is still aggro, that's why I cannot fish. Wow, this underground cave, man. Oh! Another one. Oh! Yeah. This one. Okay. Fine. Fine. We submitted the Prime Minister regarding the rampaging weapons incident that occurred at the National Arms Laboratory in June. Though the laboratory's budget is unallocated human resources. Resources? I lost track. I expected to see significant cuts. A team of staff will continue our muscle research under the umbrella of Project Gusto. Because of human experimentation, using muscle are scheduled to be disclosed to concerned parties separately as level 6 classified information. Ah, the fishing.
Commencing.
Underground cave fishing is... Like, come on. Why do you need to do this to me? Exactly, do you need to get in the underground fucking caves? City ruins, underground. Underground lake, I can get twin fish. Yeah, what I need to get is twin fish. Is there anything else? Just twin fish. Most of the fish are in Flooded City, except I can't get enough of them fishes in Flooded City. I don't know, this is... Yeah, the fishing part is really not fun, to be honest. You first need to grow a random number of how long there's a fish getting caught, and then you need to roll again RNG for what fish you're getting, and they make some of the fish like extremely rare, and sometimes it's like here it just takes so long to get a fish. Oh, I got it already first try. Problem is, again, none of the leases are complete, so you will never know if you actually get everything or... City ruins, tire gas, and Q-fish machine, machine life on head, flooded city. Most of them are in the flooded city. Some of the fish, there's no determinative place to get them. So this is like, yeah, like the beetlefish. I spend like at the end an entire hour to get the beetlefish that I must say is not all that fun. The story is extremely good. The story is good. I like the story a lot. The only complaint is really you don't get to play 2B enough. Like half, at least half the game is with 9S. It's and I don't really like 9S compared to 2B and A2. Not because they are waifu material and 9S is a male, but because the moveset of 9S is very boring and hacking is not fun after the 10th time, and the personality of 9S is also not likable. And seeing the suffering of 2B, because 9S doesn't remember 2B that killing him over and over again. But 2B remembers, just like again the amnesia quest. Just like the amnesia quest. Yeah, just like the amnesia quest. The execution, I guess all the executioner models have shared the same problem. They are forced to, because they are command to kill somebody they like, love, or have feelings, emotions about. And yeah, because they need to follow orders, they just ended up
Report.
hurting themselves over and over again. That's just sad. Yeah, fuck the humans. It's all about the
Catch confirmed.
it's all about the humans. It's always the humans that causes all kinds of trouble. They make the ro they make the androids, they make the androids, and they want to fully control them and make them like servants, like slaves that should blindly. I guess there's not much you can catch around here. I will get one more fish. I will get one more fish,
Commencing.
and they need to be in control, so it causes humans to hurt each other emotionally and physically. And when one day we truly able to make
Detected.
androids or robots or
Complete.
whatever, AI and stuff, things like this will happen. We not only hurt ourselves, each other, we also hurt the other. Species that we created, because that is what humans do. That is what humans always do. We hurt each other and we hurt everything around us. Whoa. Fuck is the is oh that's a enhanced this guy here. Didn't realize that before. Oh come on. What the fuck? I think that guy will one shot me if the even the medium guy can if even the medium guy can is able to do 70% of my health, this guy can totally wipe me a new one. Fuck you. It doesn't have much health though. Yeah, but maybe I should say I have way too much damage. Again, this is something that I think they mess up a little bit, is the balance between defense and offense. Like, I almost never equip any offensive chips, and I almost never have a problem. You can still go in more? Let's see if this brings us back to what I think it will first. Also, I can't die here. Yep, it is. I can't die here. If I die here, this is gonna cause significant trouble. You can still go in more? Yeah, look at the damage. I have like super good damage. During the entire game. What is that? Haven't seen this before. Are these new enemies? I don't think I have fight these enemies before. No? Wow, there's a crap ton of people who die here. Oh, and there's more. There's another door. Yeah, that, look at the damage. The damage is unbalanced. You get one shot, but you also... What? Something really bad is gonna happen here. Switch to boss gear. There must be something horrible gonna happen here. Boss or something? Why is people dying here? What? Oh, this is Emil's shop.
This is the residence of the inscrutable life form known as Emil.
This is Emil's shop.
Alert. Theft of physical objects may disturb the resident.
Emil's mask? Why not, right? So this is where Emil's shop is. Interesting. But she is... I mean, yeah, I always think she's a she because wear her mask? Will you make her mad though? Why do you live all the way down here though? So Emil is the one who lives down here, okay. At least now we know how to get here, right? You can get back up there, right? Wait, what? Wait! How the fuck do you get out? Fuck! You can... Okay. Okay. Wow, thank God. I was so worried that I cannot... But... Next time you get here, does the elevator still unlocked? Or... Where's the elevator? Damn. The real question is, next time you get here, do you still have... the stuff around here? I mean, will the elevator still locked and you need to jump all the way back down? Again, I don't want to play as 9S, so... Are we done with the fucking hacking, innit? Eight is desert. Large rock near the entrance to desert housing. Protect Python flying. Okay. Located inside the tower. Inside the tower? To the right of the bridge to the first Yoha unit you see. Okay. I just need to find the elevator that gets me out of here. So that explains things, that Emil is the one who built this place. Does this lead to the elevator going back? This place is huge. Again, I don't want to play as 9S. I just hope. Yep, so I end up able to find Emil's place. She had a lot of masks. I don't think he will mind, to be honest. But who knows? Okay, so I need to go to the desert first. Unlocked by a large rock near entrance to desert housing. Desert housing, okay. large rock near the entrance to desert housing, protected by some flying enemies. Okay. And then I need to check the weapons too. Also, again, I don't want to be such a guy, but maybe you need to get the unit information from that. Or I already got the information, so killing her is just making me a bigger asshole. But again, once you start the killing, there's no point of going back anymore. Near the entrance of housing. Does he mean all the way up there, entrance, or this area? Located by a large rock near entrance of desert housing. I don't see no flyers, so I... it's on top of this rock. But again, I don't see any flyers defending it. And my chip doesn't show that there's any chest nearby. So I can only assume by entrance it means all the way up there. Oh, I'm... Of course, I'm guessing the underground cave is where you fight Emil. That's why there's so many dead bodies there. And I don't see a chest up there, so I can only assume it's not where it is. Entrance. Huh. I really hope they unlock the hacking with A2 a lot earlier, so you can actually use A2 instead of having forced to use 9S all the time. Like, all the fucking time. That's that's annoying. You can't get there? Hmm. From the map, it looks like you can get further in, but the invisible wall is already here. I remember you can actually get out of here. Yep. Oh! Is that the chest I'm going for? Yes, I think it is the chest that I'm going for. Oh no. Near a large rock near the entrance. Large rocks, huh? Got that by some flyers. Yeah, okay, I see one chest. And some enemies, so I can only assume it's over there then. Yep, I think it's this one. Not some fire enemies though. Wow, you can only... Oh, you can delay it to get a better combo. Only 94? The fuck am I missing? I only get one left, no? As Portagasta undergo approval in countries across the world, we recognize that there have been imperfections in how information has been regulated with regards to civilians until the safety of the final system has been verified or information related to this matter is subject to level 4 classification. As such, it's related to the Ministry of Health and Welfare's life rehabilitation program. Must be kept confidential. Furthermore, we ask that the following information be sent to all related personnel and organization immediately. Clauses regarding compensation in the event of information leaks are to be added to contracts with all partner companies. In the event of an information leak, ascertaining the source should be the company's top priority. Please refer to countermeasure C for information on how to handle leak information, as well as the individuals who disclose it. Okay, only one left is 9? But I'm at 94%, I thought this is the last one. Oh, but it is inside the tower. Okay, I need to go to the safe station. I'm not even sure which one is closer. Wait, why do I... Oh, this is... Oh! Again, I swear to God I finished this quest. I swear to God I finished this quest already. Oh my God. That... It's lagging like hell. What the fuck? Why is it lagging like hell? Why is it lagging so much? Did I mention I hate this? I was trying to get away from the affecting zone, but whoa, why is the hacking so lag? Maybe it's because of the tanks lagging. Yeah, maybe that's the case. It's like lagging like... What the fuck lag? Why is it so lag? Wait, even the port Wait, even the port cooldown is restoring if you are going for... If you are going for the hack? Like super lag with the hack in this place. In this place at least. Ugh. I am lagging so bad with the hacking. Yeah, you can do the laser again. It's insane. Oh my god, this is not gonna work. Not ever. Not ever.
You will die arriving in pain. Oh, the
machine. How am I supposed to kill it? Come on, you... what? Still hacking complete though.
The hostile machine lifeforms have been defeated.
Alright.
Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased.
Damn.
Analysis. All missing resistance members are deceased.
I suppose we'd better return their belongings.
Okay, I can finish this one and then go to the tower and get the last bit of the Gastro report. Also, I need to go find the remaining... weapons too. And then we go to resistance camp. Will Emil actually mad at us when we steal the mask from him? But he shouldn't be, because he asked us to go visit him, you know? This should... Yeah, I have done this with A2 already. Flowers. Yeah, I got an other plus. Exactly, I got an other plus 6, right? That's. Yeah, this one is what we get from A2 doing the quest. Now I got another one with 18 too, so... What the hell is wrong with this? I thought this... The quest is completed? Oh, or maybe not. Okay, so this is not completed yet.
A tradition of mourning the dead. To be.
Does it update? Oh, wait. Oh, there's still more to do. Okay. For a supply trader. Okay, you need to go to the shopping mall again. Okay, fine. I need the beast high, I'm sorry. Because I know I will need to upgrade. With beast high. I need like 10 of them or something like that. And I will need to go to... Yep, near the tower. Bathroom time, be right back. Yeah, so, also this is why, now come to think of it, this is also why the elevator key can open that, because that's also Emil's place. Yeah, and this now fits 9S's mental state too, by killing everything unrelated, because 2B dying is just making 9S entirely crazy. Needed the bee's eye. My condolences, but I needed the bee's eye. Is this? What? I didn't know there's some part of the tower located here. Okay. Some part of the tower forced through here for some reason? What exactly do you do here? Oh, you need some flowers, huh? Okay. He even need us to find a flower? That's why I didn't finish it. Yeah, so I only assume it is finished because I did one part of it and got part of the reward.
2B, I'm not quite sure what it means to mourn.
Oh.
Or even if we have a soul to concern ourselves with.
Oh.
But I hope you're at rest, 2B.
That's why.
Sweet dreams. I'll be with you before long.
Is 2B doesn't want you to be like that, right? Oh my god. This is so sad that 2B is suffering so much from killing 9S over and over again, and she doesn't want 9S to go all berserk, and yet 9S still go all crazy and do crazy jack shit and stuff. This is why I can't like Linus. I really can't like Linus. Mm. 32%, Chris. Tubi doesn't want you to be like that, you asshole. So what happens if you mount with A2 then? What happens if you mount with A2? I'm really sad about it because Linus just fucking blew everything. Just imagine if they, if he and A2 didn't fight there. They're having strange noises after the Forest King is dead. Maybe they are going crazy too, or maybe it's because of the tower, the network, making them all go berserk and something. So, yeah, 2E just need to kill 9S over and over again. And 2E have the memory of killing off 9S over and over again, and she doesn't like it. Because she value every moment with 9S very much. And that's why in endings A and B she said, it always ends like this. Because 9S is advanced enough to discover the truth over and over again, so 2E have to kill him over and over again. So at the end of the day, she don't want to kill 9S anymore, so she sacrificed herself to make 9S and hope 9S can stay alive, but 9S just blew it. 9S just blow it. Niners just fucking blow it. Where you got one more quest here? Okay, so 2B and Niners have one more shared quest. Yeah, A2, I have two more. Oh, I need to go to the tower. Head to the tower, search the tower. I think it is this one. Locate inside the tower to the right of the bridge to the first Yoha units you see after you enter. Right to the bridge. To the first Yoha unit you see after you enter, okay. First Yoha unit. After the first Yoha unit you see, so. But I see two. Oh!
Corrupted Yoha units!
Yeah. Come on, it's in plain sight. Why is the hacking so laggy? I don't understand. What else am I missing? That was a discovery of development of original has contributed greatly into the civilization of Project Gasto. Mountain management of the original will be handled by the Hamlin organization. As per management mentions above, all authority regarding the cryogenic plans for the Yoha is to be transferred. Okay, Yoha. Yona, it's not Yoha. Okay, what the fuck am I missing? Okay, again. What the fuck am I missing? Pearl Harbor, descent workers. Gunner 16, scanner 21, attacker 4, attacker 2, rose, anemone, descent summary. Letter to the Forest King. 11 Beast Escape Plan. Jackass Bomb Recipe. Saved Machine Records. Library Index. Human Server Records. Tower System 09. Class 1 Top Secret Black Box. Yeah, we... Yeah, exactly. This is what I think. I read this before. Regarding disposal of Yoha Squadron, the back door of the bunker is designed to open when time comes to transfer all chemical data to the next generation of models. By intentionally allowing machine lifeforms to assault it, the bunker will be abandoned. Yeah. And then they talk about the black box. And the Yoha disposal also have this part where they said the back of the bunker has been set to open once the time approaches to switch to new models. Okay, so and then weapon shop flyer. Oh, I think I didn't have this one yet. I think I have the faith and the lens. Okay, and then Engel's memories. There's Angle Memories 2, 5, 10, and 20, and then Infant Machines Memories. Data save on server. Shipping records. Yoha body storage records. Console. Console Yoha records, principal bus wheel records, the best of machine, top secret project Yoha. All world information. Button factory, factories sign, newspaper scrap. Filthy lottery ticket. Oh! Filthy lottery ticket. Where the fuck is it? Filthy lottery ticket. Amusement park. Okay. Amusement park. I need to save and... Yep. Quick save. Looking on the grass under the roller coaster. Oh, that. Okay. Totally get it now. No, okay, you need to... Okay, what about play records? I haven't died for a long time. Let's see, let's check what weapon I haven't get yet. Oh, crit press stick. So, swords, I have one left. I need to go to the amusement park. I need to get them weapons. Oh, right. Amusement park. Yeah, I need to go. go with 9S because, well, you need to hack stuff. This is why I don't want to play 9S. Again, why is the hacking so... lagged?
Wow, this is weird.
Also, I wanted to hack this guy. There's one guy left. The auto targeting though. Sorry guys, I don't really have a choice. Because this is the only way to... And then you need to hack this guy, I think. How do you hack this guy? I need to hack this guy. Yeah. Okay, that is insane. Why is this so lag all of a sudden? I don't get it. Or something? What? I thought... Well, I don't know, maybe lagging is not a bad thing to me, because it kinda allow you to react better or something, or not, because I'm just this bad. Yep, I am just this bad. Like, what the fuck is wrong with these hacks? That's a crazy amount of health. I mean, that's a crazy amount of XP. That's why people say this is the easiest place to level up. You got a mail? What mail though? Oh, not here, of course. Do I need to kill this guy? For the update? Again, I'm sorry, but I need to get all the data. All the unit data. Yeah.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Okay, I only need that stupid one thing left. I knew about this chest again. That's something that you would just.
These machines are heavily armed.
We'll regret it if we let them escape. In the second playthrough. So. That's 100%. Okay. What the fuck is missing? What the fuck is missing? Can anybody tell me what the fuck is missing? I need to grind to level 99 anyway, so. And you need 9S to grind the level, and again, everything needs you to be 9S. That is so annoying, man. Like, everything requires you to be 9S. Why is the archive still not? As far as I can concern, all the chests that need that requires 9S seems to be unlocked. Let's see here. Abandoned factory cafeteria sign, newspaper scrap, feel free not to retake it. Paper test vehicle, wrecked DVD, department store flyer. Oh, nuclear arms manual. City ruins, locked chest. Okay, we will farm one more round of XP and then we'll low. Please no.
What are those? What the?
Wow, this.
Is using this guy actually kills them quicker? I just run into them again. But then again, the core is not crazy, so not difficult to guard it. Machine vs machines? 50 machine iPhone destroyed by remote control. Okay. This guy is just way too cool. Didn't want that, man. It's not so easy to hack this guy though. Guys, it's pretty difficult to hack, however. But this will still be the quickest way to farm XP. Except when I suck at this. Okay, I'm dead. Why is it so difficult to hack this guy? Fuck that. That's a shit ton of
enemy silenced.
What? Power part L. Oh, this is how you get the power ups. Okay. And then you can save. Title screen. Nuclear arms. Broken building ascend after the assault event. To get into the building, follow the flames of the first lap of Speed Star. Oh, follow the vines of the first lap of the Speed Star and dash into the lower floor. You can jump in from vines top. Oh, these locked chests will not spawn if the quest data of the old world is not active. Okay, so data on the old world is, I think it's a shared quest then? Again, I don't like Linus, but 2B likes him, so I'm totally okay when 2B and Linus are together or whatnot. But it just really bugs me that wait, what? Why is this closed? Why is the gate closed? Why the fuck is the gate closed? What? I don't understand. Why is the gate closed?
Looks like the forest is just ahead.
Is the quest active? No? Okay, I think I may need to go to Pascal then.
Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be...
Okay, I know this. I just need to get the last bit of information. Why is the loading so long?
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
The beast hide. Okay, never mind. Pascal's, I guess, then? Is the quest still active at this point? Let's see if we can speak with Pascal. Yeah, quest. Yeah, information. Yep. What the fuck?
Do not kill.
No. Is dead. What? But Pascal is dead. Pascal is dead. Would it? This is so stupid. This is a friendly village. Why can you attack them? Why are you able to attack them? Pascal is... Do they respawn? Maybe they respawn, I don't know. Maybe they will respawn. Oh good, they respawn, thank God. Let's see if we can upgrade some for now. Okay, at least I can upgrade this one. Accessible after the assault event. What is the assault event? What is the assault event? What exactly is the assault event? Yeah, Automata assault event. What the fuck is the assault event? Assault is the main story quest. Oh! Which one is the assault? Destroy the Goliath class unit. Oh! Yeah. Got it. So, the giant gaping hole is there, then it will spawn. Follow the vines of the first lap of Speed Star and dash into the lower floor. You can jump in from the vine's top. Okay. Saw you in the minimap. First lap of Speed Star is where again? Let me think. Why is the what is that side quest? I need to get that done too. First lap is First lap think. First lap. Fucking first lap. First lap. Is that the first lap? Ugh, speed star first lap. I can't believe I forgot about it. That is the last one. What the fuck? This is the last one. I won the first one. I forgot where the first one. Okay. Okay. Let me think. Where is it? Oh, here. Yeah, of course. You need to jump down from the vines, huh? Or can you get in from here? Oh, you can't even get in there. Let's see. Jump down from the vine. Jump down from the vine? Or you mean the here? Oh, I think you mean here instead. Okay. Cool. Got him. Arms menu.
It's
information nuclear weapons from the old world. It could be dangerous in the wrong hands, so my best hand for the commander.
From the old world, but it's...
This data is related to the creation of nuclear fission weapons.
Oh, jeez. I wonder if we should really hand this over to Pascal. I mean, the commander might want it, right?
Only Unit 9S is qualified to make that decision.
I was gonna... Yeah. If this is still my first playthrough, I mean, within... before I finish the game, I will give it to Pascal, but... since the wiki said give it to Pascal basically did nothing. And you just get your basic reward in terms of money, so I'm gonna give it to the commander and see what would exactly happen. And save. Intel. Nice. Let's see what the fuck the commander is gonna say. Sure what to do with it. Nuclear weapons. Use of nuclear weapon is restricted. It's always been curious as to why the machine also seemed to apply by the same restrictions. That's a riddle I may never solve, but at any rate, it's probably for us to preserve the data. Understood. Good work, Linus. Shouldn't we reward you for doing your duty, at least this maintenance resource your room. Oh, you just teleport some maintenance maintenance stuff to my room, huh? Why don't you give it to me here? Like, why do you need to put it in my room? To be... To be... Fuck Linus. Linus just fuck up everything. Also, 210 is so sad that she put the reward in his room and then they just go berserk. I'm so sad. Stun plus 6. Whatever. Save and then... Okay, chapter select, I need to go to the... Yeah, let's lower later save. Pascal Despair. Oil filter, okay. Cannibal machine. Oh, after that, can't really do anything. Yeah, why don't we start completing the quest of A2? I don't want to play 9S. Seriously. Oh, I'm here? I need to do the oil tank again.
What the? Analysis. Your high unit A2 was reloaded 5 minutes and 42 seconds ago. The cause was excessive strain. Due to battle against a large machine life form.
All this goddamn sand is starting to piss me off.
Alert. Fuel filter performance deteriorating. Fine particulate matter seems to have entered the filter while fighting in the desert. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
You make it sound so easy.
Records indicate said part was once used at the resistance camp.
The resistance camp.
Okay. Maybe I don't want to do this quest. I want the side quest. Can I? Oh, Pascal needs help. Yeah, you just never go to the resistance camp, I think. Yeah, you just never go to the resistance camp and you can just get the stuff you want there. Do the quest you want.
Right. Now I just have to bring this to Pascal.
A2, can you hear me?
Oh. Perfect.
Help A2.
I have the materials.
The village
you asked me
is
to...
in great trouble. The villagers.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Pascal, are you there?
What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.
This is too late. Pascal's help is too late. A day of in the life of Pascal is the thing I should be doing.
where the state sees it, they're all recommends.
Again?
Who is not superfluous. I see. It seems this Nietzsche was quite a profound thinker. Or perhaps he skipped right past profound and went straight to crazy instead. Oh well, enough of that. I best go see the world for myself instead of burying my head in books.
This is sad and frustrating. This is sad because Pascal's story is sad. Frustrating because I just want
no, I just to bring Pascal.
I just want to do the side quest.
A2, can you hear me?
Oh, perfect.
Help A2.
I have the materials.
The village
you asked
is
me
in
to...
great trouble. The villagers are.
Pascal, are you there? What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.
That is still too late, huh? I have to start with this. Okay, fine. I have to start with this. A Day in Life of Pascal is only the... It's only Pascal reading. He doesn't actually do anything.
Good morning, A2.
What the...
Analysis. Your high unit A2 was restarted 5 minutes and 42 seconds ago. The cause was excessive strain due to battle against a large machine life form.
Now this goddamn sand is starting to piss me off.
Alert. Fuel filter performance deteriorating. Fine particulate matter seems to have entered the filter while fighting in the desert. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
You make it sound so easy.
Records indicate said part was once used at the resistance camp.
The resistance camp.
I just wanted the bees high, but... Why is both A2 and 2B have a mole near their lips?
Help! Help me!
Are those machines fighting each other? Machine too.
Wait, please. My name is Pascal.
Uh-huh. And machines don't have soul. They killed so many.
If that will save your soul, then so you aren't going to...
Just shut up and leave before I change my mind.
You... No. You have my thanks.
And... And yeah, you know he can fly at the beginning, but later in the quest, she's surprised that Pascal can fly. That part just bugs me. Yeah, 2B is dead. It's damn. Just fucking damn. Yeah, Pascal. But I just want to do the side quest, you know. I just want to do the side quest.
A broken filter will cause significant problems with fuel distribution. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
Yeah, I know.
Coordinates confirmed for a colony centered around a machine life form known as Pascal. Location marked on map.
You don't know when to shut up, do you?
I can even teleport into the factory, but you can't teleport into the Pascal. Attraction. Where is the Nier Tower? I forgot which one is the closest to. Near tower, maybe? Yeah, it's near the tower. I also know that you need to upgrade all your weapon to full, to max, to unlock something else. Bees high. Bees high. Is there these kind of machine here? Wow, that does 2k damage. I need the side quests.
There's machines everywhere.
Analysis. This is a colony of pacifistic machine life forms led by the unit known as Pascal.
This is not analysis, you know.
Machine life forms to be present.
You are
this
here.
Concerns regarding your high unit A2's predictive skills.
I'd be more concerned about me smashing your face if I were you.
Yeah. The pod should know better because he's with 2B and 9S that long. Possessor 40 field filter. She has obtained information from Anemone, leader of resistance camp. She has traveled to this village in order to obtain a new filter. End summary. Request one functional field filter. Do we really need to spell it all out like that? Analysis. A2's lack of verbal communication make this pod assistant necessary. Shut up. Yeah, it's always interesting about that.
Analysis.
Yeah. Confirmation. In A2, we would secure and deliver with tree bark.
Areas where rigid tree bark is available marked on map.
God damn it.
Analysis. Hostility toward the peaceful machine life form Pascal is pointless from an energy usage standpoint. Proposal. Form a friendly relationship immediately.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, Pascal is... He's a nice guy, but ultimately... ultimately doesn't matter. Also, A2 can also do this quest? Okay, good to know. I'm 91%. I need to check the list for that. But before that, I should... Yeah, let's just finish the fucking quest first. Forest King? Yeah, Forest Song Center. High time. Lead at the beast high. And now we go fight that stupid. Stupid guy. I think it's the Goliath class guy. Yep. Okay, never mind. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Why is there so many spear guy here? Even enhanced robots? Why is there so many robots here? Why are you over there now? Wait, what? Where's the item? Oh, here, okay.
Guess I'll go back to that machine.
Again, why don't you put some clothes on? I am not humans. Why are you calling me humans? And they respawn. And they just respawn. Thank you. once you go evil, you can never go back. I need them side quests, so please.
Here's your stuff.
I'll make a filter right away.
He can fly.
You knew that, okay? You knew that.
Alert. The machine life form Pascal has returned. I need them side quests, okay? All I want is do the side quests. Hostile machine life forms detected.
You detect something? What exactly you detected? Not sure what you detected, Pod. Hey, Big C's. Not supposed to make you funny. Yep, I have done this before, but damn. Yeah. That's all I need. Wait. Oh, it's below Pascal, not. Wait. What is this guy though? Outdoor machine. Oh, philosophy book. Oh yeah, okay. Don't talk to her. Don't talk to her. Just do not talk to Anemone. Excellent choice. Okay, don't fuck it up this time. do not go to the resistance camp. Just go to the park ruins. Everything is at the park ruins. Why is this going to suck? Am I finding here again? The amusement park. Okay, collect the items in the amusement park. Could it be? Damn, I forgot. Also, the XP bar is pretty damn useless because it never tells you how much percent you are getting. It just tells you you are nearly level up, you are nearly level up, and you are nearly level up. It's always like that. Oh, it's... yeah, it's on top of there. Damn. Fuck. Why is the tank intact though? Also, where do I have to go for that? Which part I should be going. I'm guessing entrance. It really doesn't make sense to me that you cut off your hair and then at the end of the game they give you the wig that allows her to become long hair again. I don't really get this. Again, I forgot. I forgot where is the thing. Don't care. Oh, I think I remember now. It's in here.
Enemy machines destroyed.
So this is the part Pascal wanted?
can't believe I'm killing machines to save a machine. Now screw it. Better go see Pascal.
Yeah, the game is really showing that androids are able to feel emotion. They have as much emotion as any other living things. Yep, I was just trying to be a smart ass, so I go to the resistance camp, wanted to get all the quests and hand it over at the same time, but then it just triggers the events. I was not able to get anything done because of that. I've done these two quests before. It's like, yeah, including 2B's quests, because I wanted to find 9S to basically everything gone to hell, and wasn't able to finish the quests, and I'm forced to play with 9S all the time. Said they wanted to thank you personally. Top is playing near the sly. They'll be happy to see you, I'm sure. La la la. Hello. Have had many times as one. A complete core of our memories. Oh! Comes at the cost of our memories. So, in a way, he would no longer be the same trial. It's no longer an issue. Thank you so much. Cool. Wait, are they down there? No? Where are they? In the playground or something? Maybe they're in the playground or something? No, though. Where is the children's? They're not on top of here, right? Oh! Oh! There's an extra level here? I never knew that. Or you need to... Hey, it's Bexis. Bexis. Thanks for building the Bexis. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, sure. Hey, Bexis. What now? We just want to give you something, because you helped us. Yeah, they're nice. Thank you, person. Yeah, thank you. Hey, you. Ah, don't do that, Pascal. Scare you. I hope you build some play equipment. Thank you in person. Don't worry about it. Try not to overwork yourself, alright? Feel free to play us another visit wherever you like. Now it just get more sad when we need
a group
to
of pacifist machines, huh?
Now it just make it
hypothesis. Forming a harmonious relationship with Pascal and the villagers may help Unit A2 to obtain more materials. Proposal: investigate the village.
Okay then. So you can make a slide here that lasts for 5 minutes until the village is zombified and get killed. That is, I don't even know how to feel about it. Okay, but at least we finished the quest, right? 97. Yeah, we need the unit data. Okay, let's go for the checklist. Unit data. This is long as fuck. Small stabby. There's 4 small stabbies. Oh, what? Standard units? Small stabby multi-tier type. Small blipped. Wait, what? Small stabby gun equipped, shield equipped, electric shield equipped. Why do I not have those in here? Why do I not have that one? We got 34. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let me see here. Wow, how the fuck do I not have the small stabby gun equipped? Wow. Standard unit stores will be gun equipped. Why do I not have any gun equipped small stabby killed? That doesn't make sense. Gun equipped. It doesn't make sense to me. Small stabby gun equipped. Why would it not have that? Now the problem is, where the hell do I find them? I seriously can't believe I didn't have that unit data. Or maybe I should check others first? Yeah, I should check others first. Maybe. Why would I? Seriously? Desert machines, more stabby saw equipped. What? Sword equipped, medium blip. Sword equipped, medium blip, shield equipped. What? How the fuck do you get them then? I thought for sure I have those. Data? What? I'm missing that much? Okay, amusement park. There's only 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, only 7. Rampaging small, medium blip. Rampaging small blip. Medium flyer. Oh, I got 2 medium flyer. How do I... I'm missing that much? I'm missing that much? Small, stabby, small blipped, medium blipped, gun equipped, small flyer, medium flyer, and then we got medium flyer kamikaze unit, and medium flyer gun, times 2, kamikaze times 2. Do you really have that much shit going on? Why would I not have those? I'm missing the basic machines, not the enhanced machines. I know where to go, I know where to go. The Adam boss fight. Adam boss fight. That area should allow me to get quite a few special enemies. I can't believe... No way in hell I haven't got that before. Like the small stabby gun equipped, there's no way I haven't killed any of that. In 3 playthroughs, there's no way I haven't fight any of that. But I'm pretty sure getting to the boss room here will get me some, at least. It should get me some. Of the desert machines. These are just the same machines over and over again. How are they equipping different weapons? Makes them different enemies. They are still the same enemy, they just wield different weapons. Come on. There should be some of the enemies here. I can fight? Maybe? Yeah, but it seems I have all the data here. Yep. That's the sword wielding guy, but Why didn't it update it? Enhance the machine. Let's check if we miss any. Blacksmith, high speed machine, animal laughing machine, father shovel, red belt, father shovel, red and what? 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 Oh, it's contained in here, right? Yeah, it's contained in here, so. Oh, it's contained in here. Okay, so. Father server Juliet, Romeo, machine with makeup, machine in love, machine with a gym. Panculator machines. Dying glove with monster type. Gravekeeper. Animal machine, zombie clown. Animal. Amusement park rabbit. What the fuck is this anyway? If attacked by Faring Artero. Bit. Blood machine, gunman stabby, gunman flyer, gunman blipped, gothic tank, desert, gold gothic blipped, gold tank, vengeful child, vengeful child, hateful sister, courageous brother. Okay. Androids. This is sad. A2. 9S. 2B copy. 210. Damn. 210. Damn. 64B. 22B, 8B, Yoha operator, Yoha flight unit, Yoha heavy armament, Yoha standard armament. Done. Special unit machines. Red girl, Kochi and Woshi. Roshi, Koshi, yep, the bucket kid, the brother machine, Gothic tank, Heijo, Higo, Bokushi, Shoshi, the Pope, Forest King, Baby King, Grunt, Goliath Flyer. Oh, Bilfior, Simon. What? Why does it call Beautiful? I don't know. Gothic Tank Amusement Park, Eve, Adam, Angles, Mark X, Marx. Okay, EMP. Goliath Blip, Medium Blip, Small Stabby. Where is the small blip? I need the small blip. Okay, I need the small blip, but where can I get one? Just as I thought, I may be able to get some of them here. Of course I'm not gonna get any here. Oh, I don't think I get anything here, so I can just low, I think. But I level up though. Yeah, never mind. It's like a 1 to 2 minute run, I think. CA2, you need the port after all. Oh, EMP blips, I think you need, yeah, you need to load something that is earlier, like, yeah, full scale attack, invasion begins. Contaminate Yoha. Escape the bunker, final moment. Oh, no. This is so fucking sad. I think here should get me the EMP blip. I need the EMP blip. Small blip. Spawn near Eagle's Arm in the city ruin starting at chapter 12. Oh! You need to load 12, huh?
2B!
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit
am
to provide
I loading,
support as necessary.
Am I loading
12? I forwarded our squad's current 12? Positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
Have I loaded chapter 12? Memory of Sand. Oh, okay then. You need to hit them and let them attack you for a bit to trigger the EMP. Okay, small blip. Small blip.
happened? What happened to command?
Number two, go! I can handle-
No! Number four!
Activation of Unit A2 confirmed. Good morning, A2.
Yeah, so she's still having nightmares, huh?
Who are you?
Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. This pod has been tasked with providing firing support for Yorha Unit A2.
I didn't ask for help.
Affirmative. No request was received from Unit A2. Rather, it was the final order from this pod's previous support assignment, Unit 2B.
Well, it...
Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority...
Whatever.
I need the blip.
What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
Where is the blips? I need the blips.
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening.
And I have a chest not opening yet, for some reason, and fuck it. What is the chest?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
What did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data today.
Oh, archive still 100%? I thought. What? Why? Why? I already.
It is programmed to automatically
okay,
every 30 seconds until such data is made available.
Are you kidding me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
Is there any blips around here? I need some blips. I need some beep. Not you guys.
Thirty seconds have passed. Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Stop! My intention is to beat the hell out of every goddamn machine I can find. Is that enough for you?
Affirmative. Scanning and marking of nearby machine life forms complete. Goliath class enemies detected in desert area. Proposal. Goliath class enemies should be destroyed.
Don't tell me what to do.
Pods are not authorized to issue commands. Proposals are merely recommendations based on data provided by Unit A2.
I need
Proposal.
You to do EMP.
Unit A2 should state updated intentions in order to secure more usable data.
Shut the hell up.
Negative. This pod is engaging in activity based on the final order of Unit 2B. Unit A2 lacks the authority to issue commands.
Look, just stay on.
Where's my data? Oh yeah, finally. Okay, that part works. It's still 91%, damn. EMP done. Enhanced it. Enhanced the machines, more stabby. Yes, more stabby. There should be different them, no? Enhanced machine, small blipped. Small blip. I thought there are more of you, no? Multi-tier type gun equip. Multi-tier type. All variation, desert zone, camp area, in the corner to the far left to the entrance, only on Route C chapters. Nice that they actually tell you how to get that, very appreciated in that regard. Pascal's village is still not available to teleport. In a corner to the far left of the entrance, only on Route C chapters, that should suffice, right? These are desert enemies though, no? Yeah, these are desert enemies. That's another dead Yoha? Huh. Far left corner, huh? All of them are desert guys. Far left corner. What the fuck, far left corner? You mean here? Oh, hi. Hi. But there's only one here for some reason. Multi-tier type, all variations. That's a song. Okay, let me try and save and then load. See if that make them spawn a different one or spawn us spawn more of them, because I fear that you may actually need all the variations, then that would be very very stupid. Yeah, now there's nothing spawning here. Yeah, there's only desert guys spawn. Actually, can you Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have all of that. Yeah. Yep. That should be... Do you need all variants, or... Yeah, do you need all variants? Like, that would be so annoying if you... need... You know, if you need extra... stuff. Yep, multi-tier type. Okay, enhanced it. Multi-tier type. Small blip. Medium blip. Medium quadruped. Medium leg. Multi-leg medium model. Long range. Close range. Okay. Alive blip. Beep. Beeped. Alive beeped. Enhanced leg power. I don't have that though. Abundant factory hangar. Have further back to room pass first press. Rare spawn in that room. Room before the alternate route. To notice engines. Engine blade. And then I am going to small fire. Reverse joint Goliath. It's to spawn in Route C chapter 701. Chapter 1701. Go straight ahead and it should spawn where the two medium blips usually are. Very rare spawn. They need a lot of reloads. Damn! Flooded city. Very rare spawn. Damn! That would be so annoying. About the flooded city. And then you need the stupid fishing. Also, the rare spawn means it spawned here or all the way to the end.
Whoa, what's that?
Unknown.
You're useless.
Stop switching my camera, you for fuck's sake. Again, all I wanted to know is if they spawn here or at the last platform. You have one of the clips. Okay, so doesn't work. I guess you'll be low then. Reverse joint Goliath. Hamstrung Goliath. Oh. That's why I haven't seen one before. I didn't even know you can have that. Flooded City. I didn't save at the Flooded City? Okay. Oh, 1701. Am I loading 1701? Am I even loading 1701? This is why you need a separate button for dodging. This is so retarded. 1701. 9S add to the art tower. I don't want to play 9S. I don't want to play 9S. And Devil and Popola is... Damn! Everything is so sad in this game. Yeah, if you keep playing this game, you may just resulting in a depression or something, you know? Like, legit depression, because... it's not exactly... One confidence transmission for part... no, gain transmission. Hypothesis error from data caused by deterioration. It may be so, however, it may also be so. This is unclear. Clarification requested. What integration between multiple ports and phenomenon has occurred? Reports have two unusually protective feelings towards support targets 2B, A2, and 9S. Curry, could this be our will? Unknown. The definition of will is unclear. This. Where is the question of whether pods are capable of their own self-determination? Even if possible, such action cannot be applied. Successful mission fulfillment is all that matters. Except it is not. Whatever the case, that your support units will see this through to the end. Duty, huh? You sound like an android just there. Agreed. But just as android and from my humans, so we tied to our creators, perhaps. Do not die. The concept of death is no meaning technical support units. However, your expression of concern is appreciated. I also hope that you do not die, Pod. 042. Yeah.
Physical check complete. Memory check complete. Maintenance mode complete. Your high unit 9S. Activate.
Fuck Linus, just fuck Linus.
Am I...
Can you still hack and fight a weapon here?
Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode. Fall location was deemed too dangerous, thus said unit was transported to current location. All system checks and reactivation complete.
Operator.
Operator model 210 is deceased. Lockbox signal not found.
Oh. Situation report.
Tower access authentication key acquired.
Damn.
The required number of authentication keys have been acquired. The tower is now open for investigation.
Good.
Why can't you hack him like that? Or, after the zombification, you can no longer hack him or something? Seems like you cannot hack it. after the amusement park is became zombified. And what the fuck am I doing here? I need to go to the teleportation. And go to the goddamn flooded city. And save. And low. And save. And low. And save. You motherfucker, you just fucks up everything. Fuck up 2B's plan, fuck up everything. I just can't make myself to like 9S after all that. To be honest. Also, 2B's jet. Where's 2B's jet? Yeah, 2B's jet is still here. Damn, man. Damn.
The remains of a Yorha flight unit. ID of Yorha unit 2B confirmed within the craft.
This belonged to 2B.
Unsent message found within memory of flight unit.
Damn, this is so...
This is Yorha unit 2B. If anyone is listening to this, there's something I need you to do. If you ever meet up with Yorha unit 9S, I want him. I mean, I'm sorry. Please just give him the following message, 9S. The time I was able to spend with you, it was like memories of pure light.
No, 2B.
End of message.
2B.
9S. Fuck 9S. 2B is... 2B is so nice to you. And you have no idea what the hell she went through. And you just throw away... everything. Wow, that... That snipe, though. So, does that mean he didn't spawn? I think so. Okay. Needed to low and grind those stupid bots until it appears. Please tell me that's not the case. That would be so stupid. Ooh, flyer. You are not enhanced it, so don't care. Does any of that spawn? No? Okay. They're not spawning jack shit here. Reverse joined Goliath. This was spawned in Route C, Chapter 1701, confirmed. They were in earlier chapter, go straight ahead, and it should spawn where the two medium blips usually are. Very rare spawn. Oh, so just when you see it's the two machine gun guy, you can reload. I think this means a reload already. Right? Yeah, but then again, might as well try running forward to see if it is possible for anything to spawn on that large platform. If not, we can start reloading. Wow, that's a lot of grinding if you want 100% stuff. And this is why save files is so important, and yeah, I really don't want to give up on that, you know. Let's see, there's more units spawning this time. Yeah, there's two Mega Mans here. Still one more worm. And I don't see anything over there, okay. It seems like there's nothing will spawn on the platform, so yeah, only the bridge will be. Yeah, if the wiki are to be trusted. Wow, nobody's spawning here this time? Yep. Wow. I did not expect this will be such. Yeah, I will load try two more times, and then I will go find a weapon first. Because this is getting nowhere, and RNGesus is always. Yeah, it's like RNGesus is. Hate me so much to a point that. I do not want to. Deal with the RNGesus anymore, like at all. Yep, I see what we needed to see. It's like if you need the all the enemies' data, you need to literally reload, play the last play through the game multiple times, or keep reloading. Because the enhanced machines just spawn very late into the game. Also, the rare spawn is also so annoying. I see three enemies already, so most likely, yep. Okay, I'm going to find the weapon first, because this is going nowhere. Damn it, man, damn. I think I only need that for a castle. For a castle front. I knew there would be something in that area, except I never able to find it. And these are not enhanced the machine. Damn. Fuck that shit. Also, why is there enemies here? On top of there, I need quite a lot of jumps. What? Okay. Also, why is there another chest over there? Hey, fuck you. It is here, right? Oh. Where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? Is it on the other side? Maybe it's on the other side. Yep, it is on the other side, I think. Fuck. Oh, hi. What? Where is the chess? Oh, come on. What? Why is the chess disappeared? I need to jump for that to appear. That means it is quite above us. Okay, so totally not worth it. Why are these chests that are so hard to get to? Still doesn't give you good shit. Are you fucking... The chest blocked me. The fucking chest blocked me. I totally did not expect the chest will prevent you from climbing up the ledges. You just need to do this 3 times. Man, I'm so bad at platforming. Yeah, I'm basically so bad at everything, you know. I'm just going for the cheesy ways like stacking health to win every single fight because I'm not good enough to dodge. Why do you struggle? Why do I struggle? Why do I struggle? Because I suck. I totally nailed that. You fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. Now, next category. Large swords. Iron wheel. In the front of the city on the rubble bridge with second, but you need a pause scanner upgrade to find it. Oh, okay. Flood the city again, huh? Okay. On the rubble bridge with the second bus. Just black pearl, huh? Got him. This time a little low. Whoa. You know what? Never mind. I am just gonna. Just gonna get the fuck away. Got him. Okay, save. I think Great S is also all done. Phoenix Lands. Hidden in desert. Center. Desert center, okay. Desert center. The entrance from that shirt camp. Entrance from desert camp is still south. Around the south east south edge of the safe available area. Visible on the minimap as bright a circle. The larger piles that show up at the minimap should still be visible. Assuming the entrance from desert camp is due south. my current position. Where the fuck am I? Okay, assuming... assuming the entrance from that third camp is still south office. It can be found around the southeast, south edge. Okay. So around here. Wow, that... southeast, south edge, huh? So I should just run in circle around here then? These hidden items are like, it is just gonna be so random to find. Oh, chess. Don't you just give us a... an image or something? This is around the Wi-Fi border of the desert. Approximately at the southeast portion of the radius, and it's a short distance from the pipeline. Pipeline, so you mean around here? What do you mean short distance anyway? Never mind, I'm searching it directly. Hopefully there would be a video.
Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. So today's very short video guide, we're going to show how to get the Phoenix. Can't miss it. So to get this weapon, we're going to come to the central desert area, right?
What?
Here. I'm going to be on top of this little weapon to continue through the main storyline until you eventually get it. You can't miss it. So to get this weapon, we're going to come to the central desert area, right? Very
fuck off with that.
So to get this weapon, we're going to come to the central desert area, right here. I'm going to be on top of this little monument just here, just so you know where we are. So what we're going to do from here is look to our right, back towards the entrance to the desert, and you're going to notice a line of pipes. So what we're going to do is follow the pipeline all the way until we get to this longish kind of pipe that seems slightly divided in the middle. Once we're here, what we're going to do is hop off to the left and go kind of down the slope and start scanning, and eventually you should come across...
Oh, okay. Am I even at the right place? Uh, Maybe I'm at the wrong place? Wrong side, I mean? Fuck. Yeah, maybe it's the other side. The pig is humping the floor again. What? Fine, I will do it step by step. Fuck it. I will do it step by step. Trying to be quick is just gonna be ended up slower. Up here, and then what?
Just continue through the main storyline until you eventually right here. I'm going to be on top of this little monument just here, just so you know where we are. So what we're going to do from here is look around right back towards the entrance to the desert.
Towards the entrance to the fucking desert. That means, yep, this should be the right direction.
And you're going to notice, yeah, this longish kind of pipe that seems slightly divided in the middle. Once we're here, what we're going to do is hop off to the left and go kind of down the slope.
Okay, that is the right place to go. Why do you keep tripping? Just didn't go further enough. Damn. What? Yeah, that's about here. Like, finally, oh, Harvest King. But you will get in a hidden harvest point 10 times. Okay. Fine. Spears. Spear of the Usurper. Ready. Type 3 lens. I think I have the Type 3 lens too. Yeah, Phoenix lens, Type 3 lens, yep. Machine spear, okay, done. Combat braces. Okay, Angel's Flory. Oh, Emil's Sword. Fuck. I got Demon's Cry Type 40. Cool. Emil's Sword. There's two getting from Emil's Sword. Oh, Machine Heads. Pascal shop. Found by choosing to erase Pascal's memory and then returning to Pascal's village. Okay. Emil head. Reward for defeating the hidden Emil boss fight. Okay. Let's see here. Emil shop. And in a hollow oak tree with chains on it on the hype too, in the southwest end of Desert Song Center. Okay. That's a soul center, huh? Never mind, I just need to go to Forest Soul Center. This is consuming 10 times more time than I anticipated. Also, what do you mean by southwest? I don't even know where is north, so I'm just gonna go search it. Why do you need a 3 minute video? Left. I thought I have been there. I guess I still miss something, huh? Oh, you need to run all the way up. Okay, I get it. I know how to get it now. Yep, it's quite a long run, so I'm just gonna continue next time. Again, I have never ever thought that this would take up so much time, but yep, I still like this game. I think, yeah, it is pretty stupid, but I still think by completing the game 100%, I can wish for the best ending for the characters, but that's just me. I know it ultimately doesn't matter, but that's just how I feel. If I manage to get it 100%, maybe in somewhere in the alternate universe my wish will be granted and 2B9S and A2 will be happier after the ending E. So yeah, thanks for joining and I hope to see you next time.